I mean, it's unlike anything I've done before. You know, I've never been in sets like this.
The set design is some of the best I've ever seen. It's stunning. It's unreal. Like, I've never seen so many fake flowers in my entire life.
It's extremely stunning. There's not a defined place or time. It's all kind of just this bubble of a place, and I think that was really cool.
Between the sets, between the actions, I think people are gonna be really, really captivated.